gateway how to troubleshoot video. In this short video, I will show you some basic troubleshooting tips on some of the connectivity issues which you might have faced with your model E5810B.
Symptom 1. Error message on the LCD screen. No LAN connection found. If you see the message "No LAN connection found" on the LCD screen, it indicates that the LAN link integrity is not detected. What you can do is to ensure that the network cable is properly plugged in with the LAN LED light blinking. Symptom 2. IP address shown on the front panel display but not connected through web access. If you ever encounter this problem, the first thing you should check is if your PC is connected to the internet. If not, do contact your network administrator to fix this issue. Next, try to delete the temporary internet files and try again. If this issue still persists, one of the causes for this could be due to the wrong subnet have been assigned. To solve this, do press the preset button for more than 10 seconds and the E5810B configurations will be set to factory default settings and the E5810B is rebooted. Once you have rebooted the E5810B, ensure that the DHCP is set as enabled in order to dynamically assign an unused IP to the E5810B gateway. You can set this at the View and Modify Configuration page here. Symptom 3. Unknown or forgotten password. If you do not know or happen to forget the password of the E5810B, you can reset the E5810B to its default password, which is E5810, by pressing the preset button for about 3 seconds or until you see a message which says temporary password. Symptom 4. Unable to communicate to the connected instruments. Let's say you have a USB TMC compliant instrument connected to the E5810B via USB cable, but you are unable to communicate with the instrument from the Agilent I/O libraries. What you can do is, first, check if the device is turned on. Next, check if the USB cable is properly connected. Then, ensure that on your USB instrument, the interface is properly set. Lastly, if you are still unable to connect to your USB instrument and you have more than one E5810B connected, ensure that the Visa interface ID is unique. For example here, USB 1, USB 2 and so on. The LED indicators at the front and back panel of the E5810B may tell you if the model is working properly. All LEDs off shows that there is no AC power is connected to the E5810B. If the power LED is on and the yellow LAN LED at the back panel is off, it indicates that there is no LAN connection. If the power LED is on and the orange LAN LED at the back panel flashes, it indicates that there is communication packets being sent to the E5810B.
With this, I conclude the Agilent E5810B LAN GPIB USB Gateway How to Troubleshoot video. For more information, please visit www.agilent.com/find/E5810B. Thank you for watching.